I think the coaches, they prepared all week. They devised these big game plans, and the weather's good. Now they can call any play they want on that play sheet because the elements are not going to play a factor. So it's going to be exciting.
Matt Bosher ready to kick it away to start the game.
Hey, let's go.
The Raiders are back deep, waiting to return the kick.
Let's go. Raiders versus the Falcons. Let's see who wins.
This game is underway.
Oh, let's go. You can't touch this. Get out of here.
Is there that time.
Let's go. Let's go.
Back of about 17.
Can't touch this.
Derek Carr had a sensational rookie year for the Raiders. And now he's back on the field as the starting quarterback.
Well, I believe just like some of those fans in the front office of the Raiders,
they
believe in Derek Carr, and so do I. He's got all the talent, the intangibles you want in an NFL quarterback. They should have success with him behind center.
Cheater! Cheater!
Ducks out of bounds.
They be cheating too much.
Arm strength is a nice thing to have when the window of opportunity is very small. Quarterbacks with strong arms can still fire it in there. Nice throw right on target by the QB.
Get.
After the pass play, gain 7.
Let's go.
Second and 3 on the way.
Oh, come on.
Jackson with the sack.
Well, every defense is looking for somebody to sack the quarterback, and at times the speed of the defensive end gets around the tackle and gets the sack.
It'll be third down.
Let's go.
Helu's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back.
Let's go.
Only 3 plays. That incompletion brings us to fourth down.
Carr's mobility, boy, gives him a chance to make a play, doesn't it, when you force him out of the pocket, but not able to complete the pass.
Ah, come on. You got to get this. Should we fade?
The Raiders will bypass the punt and go for it early in this game. It's a 2 tight end formation. Running away from the
pressure. Yo, they cheated badly.
Coming on to the field, he has been a model of consistency since coming into the league out of Boston College, quarterback Matt Ryan.
Matt Ryan knows how to throw the football in rhythm. In other words, when he drops back and it's time to let it go, he does not hesitate. Good quick release and an accurate thrower.
They're happy to begin.
They ain't gonna get this.
From this point. Freeman's in the backfield. Single back.
Ah, they trying to get it. Let's go. Get him. Get out of here.
By Curtis Lofton. For this offense, one of the most consistent threats they've had since being a first round pick in 2005 out of UAB is Roddy White.
If you give Matt Ryan the time to throw the football between Julio Jones and this guy who goes unnoticed sometimes, Roddy White, man, can they get it done? Roddy White is just a terrific wide receiver in the NFL.
Second and 10.
Cheater, get out of here.
You know, Jim, it's been a long time, but when I played, it was third long early in the game. I knew the defense was going to be very careful. So I was already thinking, if I don't like it down the field, I'm going to throw it short and do it quickly.
Coming to the line.
Let's go.
The 24.
You get that interception. It's good.
Third down.
Let's go. Throw. They ain't winning.
That one, and that's a very quick 3.
They better kick.
This will be a 41-yard field goal try.
They gonna kick it off. They gonna miss that ball. Miss.
Drives it through for the
field. Ah, they lucky.
And they take the lead with this field goal in the first.
Okay.
Yeah, good job there by the offense driving down the field. And anytime you
it's
get
my turn.
Early game, that is
touchdown.
A confidence boost for your football team.
Raiders.
He's got a chance to return this one. And he spins away. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
Come on, Carey.
The Raiders off.
Hold up. I think I know who I need to put in this one. Let me get my boy D. Butler out. Substitute Derek Carr. And my boy Z. Butler. Yeah, he on that offense.
Field, Phil. Of course, their last drive ended with that very curious decision to go for it on fourth down in their own territory.
Well, I just wonder, what is it with the coach that he just hates the word punt? Because it was an obvious punting situation, and you go for it, so you're going to pay the price.
Speechless.
For making bad decisions. Yeah, what were they thinking there?
Well, what was I thinking?
We'll never know, and I don't know if I want to know.
For the offensive unit. The starters, Michael Crabtree, a wide receiver, a first round pick out of Texas.
Let's go.
In 2009.
I think
what are you doing?
Breakout year for Michael Crabtree. He's got experience, he's overcome injuries, and now it's time to put it all together on the football field, and I'm sure he will.
One player on that defense to keep an eye on today is Tyson Jackson.
Yeah, he had a tremendous year in 2014.
Let's go. I'm
so
playing.
Big.
Let's go.
When you meet him or look at him,
all right, Butler, let's go.
To his advantage and makes him a good player along the defensive line.
You be throwing too far, man.
Some early struggles on both sides of the ball. Their defense has already been scored.
Nah.
And now the offense is going to have to give the football right back.
Well, they did. And listen, I'll say this. Now it's time for the defense to come back out on the field and stop this. Play with more intensity.
What was that?
This game changed around.
What was that? Challenge that. Okay.
The Falcons bring their offense onto the field. The last time they had control of the football, they did not come away empty-handed, but did not get a touchdown either.
Well, they got that field goal, and I think that's important. That field goal gave them a little confidence. They got some points up there that always makes you feel good.
Interception. Yes.
Take advantage of that good feeling. Go out there and score a touchdown this time.
See if they can finish off a drive. As we take a look at the defense for the first time today, these starters in the secondary will be challenged today in both passing and running games. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
I'm so stressed right now.
Ryan takes it from
Let's
the gun.
Go. Let's
throw
go.
It over the middle.
That should have been a fumble. Challenged it. Ain't nothing to challenge. Alright.
On the offensive side, if it's third long, there's very few plays that you have that are gonna pick this up.
He was scared, that's why he dropped the ball.
Situation like this.
False start on the offense.
What is y'all doing?
False start offense.
Yeah.
Third down.
Get back
after the penalty.
Get back.
The Raiders defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Ryan's got it in the gun. Smith on the grab. He's brought down.
Let's go.
That's going to bring up fourth down.
Nice job that time by the defense. Knowing the situation. Go ahead and let the quarterback.
He's not going to get it.
Just make sure you come up and make the tackle.
He ain't getting that.
The first down.
Please don't make it. Please don't. Get out of here.
The field goal attempt is good.
He is so lucky.
Yeah, the defense is going to be excited. They come out there. The
they lucky.
Has great field position, but they
I'm at the switch.
Them, but they give up 3 points, but still a victory for the defense.
They're setting up the return. Collins is there to make the stop. And run.
Yo, they cheating. Seriously. They dead cheating, though. I'm charging it.
This was going to happen, and the coach disagrees with the call on the field.
Ooh. Hey. The play on the field still stands.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field stands.
So the coach's challenge backfires. They'll lose the timeout, and they fail to overturn the call on the field.
You know what you do in situations like this? You fire the guy upstairs who told him, throw the flag, coach. Well, what do you got to say now? It was a terrible call, terrible decision, and you lose.
Come on.
It's a gain of eight.
Well,
we had that.
Sometimes that doesn't matter. They're so big and they got long arms, they can still make the catch. Quarterbacks give them a chance, they get it done.
He's scrambling now.
Yeah, look, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go. Let's go. That awesome catch right there. One hand.
How about one-handed catch?
One hand catch. It was impossible. He did it. All we need to get right through there. Cut through the middle, zigzag, spin. Put the professionals on it.
This play set up.
Come on, brother.
Long gainer. Takes off with it. And off the mark on that short throw.
Good job that time by the defense. They let the quarterback get outside the pocket, but they stay in place. They show their discipline, and there's nowhere to throw it.
Failing to
complete
that one.
We need that touchdown.
Second down here.
All we need is a seven.
The Raiders.
We got ahead.
Line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide.
Come on, what is y'all doing?
Incomplete that time.
On the edge of my boy Butler. Okay. Okay.
The Raiders are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback.
Come on. Y'all be cheating. I'm challenging it. Get out of here.
That play is going to be challenged. So now they're going
to take. We're challenging that now.
The spot of the ball was accurate or not.
I got one more flag to throw.
Challenging the spot of a football, it has to be a clear-cut decision for the official. They're not going to move that football.
Oh, come on.
It has to be at least a half a yard before they're going to change what they see.
I'm keeping Butler.
Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini.
Guys, I just spoke with a Raiders official. I'm being told it's more of a minor concern than anything, but they're just going to hold him out for a bit longer before.
Challenge that. Please challenge that. They can't get.
Well, I love seeing plays like this. A fake punt when you throw the football and it doesn't work. Hey, it's easy to do these things in practice, but when you got to do it in the game, you can feel the pressure.
They,
you
get. Hold up. Let me change it real quick. Ain't no all matter. Rookie. Yeah.
And sometimes you just cannot execute the play.
Falcons come out in a jumbo set. The Falcons will take the snap from the 45. Moore's in on the tackle.
Well, when you're going to run the football, if that's your objective, you cannot get frustrated by short runs. You know that it's going to build itself as the game goes along, so keep trying.
And if guys, if you guys get mad that I just switched to rookie, it's to slow them down. Then I can go back to all mad. Ha, throw it out the pocket.
He just throws it away. Completion. Lions gonna be in the pistol here.
Oh, he ain't getting that. He ain't getting that.
Are getting set to punt.
My boy going all the way back for that touchdown, though.
That punt sets up the defense now in excellent position as they're able to down the football inside the 10. The Raiders head back out now for this next series.
They can't be serious.
Hasn't accomplished very much
the
so
computer's
far,
stronger
but
than
then
this.
Again, the defenses on both sides have actually been the star of this show.
So far, the defenses are dominating the play in this game. There's no question about that, Jim, but I would think the offense, they go over the sideline, they talk about what they've seen so far.
Let's go. Get past the first touchdown line. On the maybe then you can show me something.
Second down, four to go. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. That's reception number four for him.
Yeah.
I don't know what the answer is when it comes
hey,
to these
steady concentration.
There's just not much you can do. I'll tell you the best way to stop the tight end, rush the quarterback.
Murray's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Looking across the middle. He climbs the ladder and has it.
Well, there's not much to say about that play, Jim. It was a completion.
I had not much to say about that play, Jim.
A couple yards.
The Falcons defense now is going to go nickel. The Raiders have it at the 24. Out of the pocket. Knocked down as he fires it.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Avoiding the rush. Gets outside the pocket. He keeps the play
we
alive.
Need this
nobody
touchdown.
Open. So it's just another incomplete pass.
From the gun. To Crabtree.
I'm challenging it.
This defense in the early going looks like a mighty feisty bunch here today, Phil.
Well, I think
come on, son.
Into today's game by us talking to the coaches, they thought their defense was going to play well, and that was a good series that time by them.
Yeah, let's go. That's what I'm talking about.
If you're a coach and you put the football
let's tie it
the
up.
Of your punter, you have to be spending some bullets over there ooh. On the sideline, and now you feel relieved because it worked for your
yes,
offense.
Come on, Butler. You got this.
Here's
we
the
just need to make it to that.
The big play. The Raiders now move the chains.
Yes.
Nice job that time.
I just gotta keep pressing square.
You gotta look out for them now in the NFL. Remember, they're usually the closest receiver to the quarterback. Quarterback gets in trouble.
Yeah, baby, yeah.
First down at the 26. Got hit on release.
He would have caught that. It would have been over. Get that out of here.
The line of scrimmage is the 26-yard line. Out of the shotgun. Gonna try and scramble now.
What?
And it's swatted away.
Well, when you get in a situation like this, Jim, and you get third and long, I'll tell you what catches a defense by surprise. Run a double move on the outside against the defensive back. Because everybody in the stands and the defensive players all think they're going to throw it short.
Trying to find his target over the middle, but that pass goes incomplete.
Raiders really don't have much of a chance of picking up this first down. It's third long. Of course, the defense is looking for passes down the field. They're all over everything, and the pass goes incomplete.
A nice Raiders.
Yeah, touchdown, baby. Let's go. 6-6. Let's
defense
go.
Fell asleep this time. The fake field goal. Right open receiver down the field. They throw it. They get the easy
I am
score.
Awesome. They can't stop
the
that.
Point for a 1-point lead. It's good.
7-6. Woohoo. I just
Falcons set up for the kick return. They've just lost the lead. So need to try and respond. Scores 7-6.
Yeah, you better, Neil.
Not going to test the coverage this time as he takes a knee. The Falcons got absolutely nothing out of their previous possession. And here they are back on the field. Another three
yeah.
and out. I think it would be very demoralizing for this team right now, Phil.
Yeah, it's going to be demoralizing to the offense, but I'll tell you who's going to be more demoralized is the defense, because they need to sit on the sidelines and get a little rest.
That's cheating. Challenge that real quick. You can't challenge that, ref?
What a lucky break this time.
Now, let's see who caught the ball.
And maintain possession. NFL teams, the offense, every single
that was cheating. I bet you $1. That was super cheap.
How to hold it? He didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled.
Matt Ryan from the shotgun. That was well defended.
It's not always about being safe on third long. Every coordinator has a group of plays that they like on third and 15 plus. So it could be seams, double moves, plays where you catch the defense by surprise, and you can pick up a very tough first down situation.
On the way, third down. The Falcons get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. Two hands on the football and has the catch.
Yeah, baby, yeah. Okay.
The offense stopped midway through the first, and they'll now turn to their defense.
Yeah, Jim, they're going to turn to their defense. Here we go.
Yeah, baby, yeah.
And what they have to do is go out there on the field, find
that's
a way
fake.
To
that's a fake. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out.
Tackle.
Well, I'm already dead, so all I gotta do is just run.
That's all you can say. You're the return team, they fumble the football, it bounces out, and they get it back. They lucky there.
The Raiders taking the field on offense, coming up a touchdown on their last drive. Phil.
Yeah, they did.
Come on,
Jim, and I love the way how they did that. It was aggressive throwing by the quarterback.
I swear to God, they cheers right now.
The Falcons with a nickel look here on defense. Second down and
let's
10.
Let's go.
Forced to the ground.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
Third down after the sack.
All right, come on, Butler. We got this.
They'll go shotgun here.
These cheaters.
This team, one of the better tackling teams in the NFL, and they play the situation perfectly. They give up the short completion.
Come
they
on.
Come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down.
The Raiders will look to get to the 37 to pick up a first down. Gets away from pressure. What a catch. No one's going to get him now. And he's in for the
put the touch on it. Hey, touchdown, 13-6.
Well, there's only so much a defense can do.
Hey, you can't touch
and
this.
When it's a perfect throw and a perfect catch, way down the field and results in a touchdown,
hey.
You just got to give the offense some credit.
Let's go.
The Raiders.
Who's the man?
After.
Who's your dad?
Driving extra point is good. The Raiders' defense will now be ready to get on the field. Their offense moved the ball over 80 yards on that last drive. Really no answer for them.
On storage crew.
The onside kick is turned away and the receiving team has it.
This is our chance to bring them back.
Desperately trying to avoid a repeat of their last drive when they had the quick three and out.
I tell you what, if they go three and out again, you know what's going to happen? Those defensive players are going to be looking at them as they come off the field. You put this back out there.
Ooh, I could have intercepted that.
It's important to get a drive.
Let's go.
Give your defense a little rest.
Fat man standing there like he got nothing else better to do.
Everybody loves to see a player give that type of effort. How about the
Let's go.
Doesn't quite get there, but the effort is outstanding.
And it's Curtis Lofton who makes the play. Third down on the way. Ooh.
Ain't nobody getting it.
Well, he dropped the football. There's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in.
Come on, kick it, 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 kick it. Hey.
That beautifully executed punt now really will help out this defense, forcing the opposition to start the next drive inside the 10. The Raiders offense.
All right, all we got to do is get right through the middle. Another touchdown. Let's go.
I think it's about time the defense tries.
All right, Butler. Time to shine. Time to shine, baby.
But they're not great and they're not unstoppable. So change what you do on the defensive side.
Yeah, time to shine, baby.
Can do it all, can he? He gets out of trouble by
I can do it all.
The field, and he gets a big completion.
Snapping out of the gun. Now on the move. Jumps high and comes down with it. He steps out. That's reception number two for him. Incredible catch there by the receiver.
Yo, he was spinning around like he was. I had no sense. All right, now we just got to get it right over here.
Incredible catches every single week. Right now, the most talented guys in the NFL might be the wide receivers. They can just do everything. Run, jump, run routes, and make these incredible catches.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Teamwork. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah. If you make a catch like that, as a quarterback, you must have great confidence in him
from the red zone.
Yeah.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Back
away from the pressure. Should have had it.
Four more minutes to the quarter end.
Second and 10. And it's batted down.
Come on, we can't let them win.
Things get tight down here in the red area. I got to give the defensive man a lot of credit, though. In position, sees the ball thrown, and is able to get that hand up there and knock it down.
And a flag is down. Trufant's there to make the tackle.
Offside defense. But I'm offense.
There's a call we don't see all that often. An illegal forward pass.
Looks like the quarterback that time was past the line of scrimmage.
Can they get this?
He lost his judgment where he was at on the football field. I can understand why. Trying to avoid so many hits. Didn't realize he crossed the line of scrimmage.
Yeah, they can't touch this.
Really good job by the field goal team. But look on the defensive side. They
were
not alert.
Okay.
And that's why they gave up the first down.
First and goal from the one. Had it for just a second, but then came out on contact.
They thought they slick, huh?
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made it over the line.
Ooh, quick touchdown. Hit that block like 26.
Everything is going right for this team at this point. We're still in the first quarter. What must the coach on the other side be thinking?
He's thinking, hey, can we get this game?
26.
Really, can I get out of here? He can't believe it after a full week.
They can't believe they losing like this.
Preparation and to come out and play like this, this is
21. And I thought I sucked at football.
Defense will now be ready to get on the field. Their offense moved the ball over 80 yards on that last drive. Really no answer for them on what was a very impressive drive. And they come up empty on the onside kick attempt.
Yeah, get out of here.
The Falcons weren't able to get anything out of their last drive and were forced to punt. As they take the field here, do you think they are going to vary their approach, Phil?
Well, I hope so. I think they will. They got a lot of information out there in that short drive, Jimmy. And you do that by showing different formations.
That should have been an interception right there.
The
right there.
Now you counter-react and see if you can and get some positive plays.
I'm sure they're tired of being in the three and out business.
Well, that's a bad business to be in. I know I get in a lot of bad businesses.
Had it for a moment, but then lost it on the
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That ultra defense.
Coordinators in this league will run a draw play on third
hook zone
because they're just looking for field position, pick up a few yards, and then by some miracle, if the running back
happy one, two, dollar G, whatever.
Tackles and pick up a first down. Man, that's just great. The Falcons put themselves in a situation where the defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
Not too far, not too far, not too far.
Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. The Raiders offense came
what is y'all doing? Y'all
hurry.
Ready for that running play yet?
Wonder, Phil, when
not
is
yet.
This defense gonna step up?
They are rolling. There's no doubt about it. Boy, it's
they ready for that run play yet? They ready for that? They ready for that?
It's just fun for everybody, for the fans and even us as announcers.
It was really good.
What's gonna happen next.
Shotgun up in the air, and he's got the catch.
Dude, that split roll.
Catch of the day. Big
dude, the twisty roll. Hey.
That's what this tight end's been today, Phil.
Yeah, we see it more and more. Tight ends getting the football from their quarterbacks wide. Because
I gotta go deep this time.
Linebackers, they're faster and usually bigger.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
That's matchups you love on the field.
Staying with the passing game on first down.
Game strong.
And they take him down.
That's supposed to be game strong.
And you see a blitz, you got to know you're going to drop back, look at the receiver, and let it go. No hesitation.
Fall back. Game strong.
He hesitates, and the defense gets the sack.
And Crabtree's got it on a pass that had some.
Hit that rock.
Well, the quarterback showed
they're doing the weirdest catches
that time, didn't he? He put the football right on the money, on a line, right into the receiver's hands.
Did that two-finger catch.
And he takes off. The Raiders get a first down.
Keep it up, Raiders. Yeah.
That's an excellent job by the quarterback. Yeah. A few yards there with the run. You know, when you play against him, of course, anytime he drops back to pass, you've got to be alert for the run.
First down and 10. Running away from the pressure. And the catch is made by Rod Streeter. Touchdown.
Keep it up, Raiders. We're keeping them all six.
Through a quarter, and this one is truly ugly.
Well, it's beautiful on one side.
Beautiful.
Game,
work of art.
Man, this is just exactly what we wanted and what we needed. But on the other side, just a terrible effort. And you got to be ashamed of the way you're playing so far.
Falcons return team has been on the field way
1 minute 54 seconds.
As they are getting blown out. The scores.
They're getting blown out.
Kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered.
They haven't recovered yet.
Comes back onto the field. Let's see if they can move the chains this time, because the last possession was ugly. They weren't out there very long.
Jim, you know how I think in situations like this, I think it's more to the coach than the players. Call a play that really catches the defense off guard so you can get an easy
hit. He thought he was getting that.
Get it going.
Get that out of here, fat boy.
Go by bad. Well, they know it's your bad. Everybody, even the offensive line.
Keep him right there. Keep him right there. The lamp throw
that.
Don't let him throw that. Don't let him throw that. Interception. I knew that was going to happen.
In position.
Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. I was like, wait for it. Yes. Let's get back in this game.
Offense has been the rage here early in this game, and if this defense isn't careful, This game's going to be over in a hurry here, Phil.
This game is over.
Ideas for the defense. Don't sit back anymore. Send them off. This gets the offense off guard. Let's send everybody. Nobody in the defensive backfield.
Nobody can stop him. He all the way up.
He is a good runner with the football. Not like most.
They thought they had my man. They thought they had my man. 54 seconds in that quarter left when I get that touchdown. Real cheaters. They cracked my man neck.
We've got a player down, so we'll step aside and in just a moment. Second down coming up.
They crack his neck. Oh snap. He out the game. He could wear the cone around his head. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. What was that?
Well, Jim Nance, even you could coach the team in a situation like
he
this.
Had that
when
though.
Big and third and long. You know what you do? You hand the football off and you punt the football.
My man Ponder coming back in again.
Take it from the gun. Michael Rivera.
What is he doing?
Good job by the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
Oh my God!
I like the idea that time they had the fake field goal pass on. It had
they had
pulled,
that.
But it's hard to throw that pass in a situation like this. Who's throwing it? It's not the quarterback. Shame it didn't work.
First down at the 27. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. That's his first reception today. The pass play was good for five. Second and five coming up.
Throw the ball, man. Throw the ball, man.
Ryan takes it from the gun. Roddy White makes the reception. Allen's gonna make the tackle. Quarter one comes to a close. And
yeah.
What a tough position. Jubilation on one side, frustration on the other. Back after this.
Yeah.
Papa John's, where you always get better ingredients, better pizza.
Better pizza, Papa John.
Back here in the second, ready to get things started. And Phil, this game is already feeling like it's getting out of hand.
Well, when it starts to feel that way, Jim, it's up to the coaches to do something to get their team rolling and get them back on track. Do you do it with some substitution and different players in the game, or you do it with your coaching style? I think your chances are much greater if
get
you
out of here.
Your coaching style, just be more aggressive.
Defense calls a timeout. Following that timeout, defense back out on the field. The line of scrimmage, the 48.
28 Raiders, 0 Falcons.
They bring in the extra tight end. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. The Falcons have not had a strong running game this half, at least in the sense of handing the football off. Freeman's had a really hard time of it, and right now his team, with it behind, knows they have to get him to step up.
Well, they do. You want your running back to step up, but when you see a running game struggle like we
have seen, game strong. Back that up. Back that up.
Comes down to this.
Don't let him get that. Don't let him get that.
Dominated, so there's no chance for the running back to get.
Yeah, back that up.
The offensive line, they've got to change up.
They're set to punt it away now.
Punt it away.
Pick up that short yardage situation. On third down, but the defense does an outstanding job.
Punt it away.
Line, nowhere to run and no first.
Nowhere
down.
To run. Nowhere to hide.
Desmond Trufant takes the field once again. He has to be pretty discouraged with the way this game has played out in the early stages, Phil.
Yeah, I think he should be. Listen, what you do as a defensive leader, you got to go out there and rally the troops. And what do I mean about rallying the troops? Just get them together and make sure they're just doing their job.
The The Falcons lined up in the nickel.
Let's go now.
First down at the
let's
26.
Let's go, let's
go. Rod Streeter has the reception. The Raiders move the chains. And as we take a closer look now at a receiver who has been very dangerous here in the first half. What's to like about this performance so far, Phil?
Oh, shoot, what is there to like? Everything. They cannot stop him. He has so much talent. He can do everything. If I was quarterback, I'd keep going.
I'm about to play in the game now. Because they're going to lose. And I'm going to win. And they're going to lose. And I'm going to win. And I'm going to win.
Coming down with the reception.
Wow, climbing the
mountain. I'm a win.
Go up and make unbelievable catches. And remember, you can't hit them until they come to the ground.
What was that? Keep that interception down by 5 points. Keep that interception down.
Second down following that incompletion. Falcons defense brings in an extra member
watch
of the
this,
secondary. They'll go nickel. Ponders back in shotgun formation. Almost intercepted.
Third long coming up. You're losing
628.
A couple scores. You're on the defensive side.
I'm the Raiders. That's what. And I win.
Offense is
yep.
Not going to take a chance. So be aggressive and maybe get lucky and get a turnover.
Third down.
I'm only doing pass plays. That's why I'm winning.
The Raiders will look to get to the 37 to pick up a first down.
Oh my God!
The Raiders don't have a lot of options on third and long.
All right, come on, fake field goal.
The pass goes incomplete, and the defense did a good job of staying back there.
Right about now.
And it's a fake. They're running a fake. Launches it down the field, and they can't.
That would have been a touchdown. What's wrong?
Well, anytime you run a fake punt and you let somebody throw the football besides the quarterback, even though the play is there and everybody's wide open. Still have a chance of not making it work. Why? Because the guy throwing it is not an NFL quarterback.
First down at the 47. Freeman's going to secure the handoff. And the tackle is made at the 48-yard line.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
Ryan's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Takes the hit, throws.
Somebody should have caught that.
Third and nine coming up after that last pass play failed to connect. Matt Ryan will be taking this one from the gun.
Yeah.
Now into the shotgun. Early
that's
in
out.
The second, and the defense comes up with the play. Giving the ball back to their offense, looking to add to their already huge lead.
Absolutely. When you have it rolling on both sides of the ball for this team right now, but especially on offense, you don't pull back and start getting conservative. You stay aggressive, you look for big plays, and you try to end this game here in the second quarter.
The Raiders have to take over here on offense, partner, and this team has to have a little chip on the shoulder right now after going for it on fourth down last time deep in the opponent's territory.
Yeah, I hope they have a chip on their shoulders because the defense just flat out.
Illegal face mask. Are you serious, ref?
That fourth down attempt, you got to be tougher.
That's a foul.
Fourth down situation.
I know there are a lot of people right now.
They're getting free fouls.
They just kick the football and go for the three.
Well, when you start listening to the fans, next thing you know, Jim, you're sitting next to them.
That's
so
penalty, though.
What you think
penalty.
Right. That's what the coach did. I do not disagree with what he did.
Ha, he thought that was.
It's a tough situation for the offense, third and long coming up. But it's a good situation also. You're leading the football game, so there's no reason to take a chance and turn this football over.
Let's go now. Black 35. Black 35.
Third and 10.
Come on, come on.
Keeps his legs moving. Launching it deep. Very nearly intercepted.
I had that. Let's.
Really don't have much of a chance.
I really had that.
First down. It's third long. Of course, the defense is looking for passes.
And they blocking
the
them shots.
They're all over everything. And the pass
don't be mad. Get glad.
The Raiders turned the ball over on downs.
Well, I love seeing plays like this, a fake punt. When you throw the football and it doesn't work, hey, it's easy to do these things in practice, but when you got to do it in the game, you can feel the pressure, you get tight, and sometimes you just cannot execute the play.
The Falcons' offense failed to muster a single first down the last time they had it. Let's see if their offense this time can create a few sparks.
Well, you know the coaches were upset at them when they went to the sidelines, so the sense of urgency is there. You should be fired up, and I expect a better drive this time. The Falcons offensive coordinator, he has to be frustrated by that play. I think he calls the right play, but what happens is the run loses yards. That's just a bad job by the offensive line.
Loss of five on the play. The Falcons snap it at the 31. Williams all over the ball carrier.
The Raiders defense is so
fast and keep them
so
back
powerful.
They can move
that time on the run play, they just overpower the offensive line. They tackle the runner for a loss.
Ryan standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
He cheated
on the grab.
He cheated
at the 16.
Come on, that's a cheat. He dropped the ball, then he ran and picked it up and kept running.
On their offensive play sheet, they don't have many plays for third and long situations, but that is a really
some
nice
cheating, bro.
That time by the offense, the quarterback, they pick up the first down. That'll get you going.
First down at the
Let's
16.
Let's go.
He makes the grab.
I don't think I do. My plastic for my phone.
You got your shorts on here?
No. My underwear.
No, that's not me. You know?
Just that.
Dylan, why you got all this poster? Why you got this stuff? I tell you, leave it down there. I just want to clean it out. I'm bringing this stuff up there and mess it up.
But nah, I don't have toenail clips.
Oh, okay.
Chase receipt.
Man, leave that stuff down there. What else you got down there, up there? What is that?
That's a plastic.
Oh, for your words.
It's okay. Okay.
Play wasn't good for much. So now it's second down.
What they be
nine.
Doing though? Let's go, let's go. We got this. We got this. Come on. Interception, please.
Freeman's taking the handoff. And gains about one.
And that's a third.
Freeman's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Now looking at third down.
I need that man coverage. One to one coverage. Oh. Game strong. They falling back.
Bryant's lining up for the field goal. He's
nah, they cheating.
So far today. Got a flag.
Got a flag.
Encroachment. Defense.
Get that down and up.
Man, get that.
Bryant's lining up for the field goal. He's 2 of 2 so far today.
Oh, that's what you do. You jump up and block it. Okay.
Decision. This was easy. His field goal kicker is hot, so don't even hesitate. You send him out there, and what do you know? Another kick right down the middle.
And he'll start his return. Blindly spins away from the hit. He's taken down at the 23, and a run back of about 20. Raiders back out there on offense. Their last drive, they had fourth down on their own side of midfield. They decided to go for it instead of punting the football away. We both were wondering why.
Oh, man, some people just never learn. They keep going for these backfires, and what do you expect? Well, I know what you can expect, another loss. You just got to be smart with your decision-making when you're managing a football game.
First down at the 35.
Losers, let's go.
Ponders back in shotgun formation. Scrambling now. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
I had to move the chain.
Well, if you force him out,
oh, we get no
it. Force him to run, he'll do it, and he's pretty good at it. Good job.
Now, first and 10. Ponders on the move.
Mm. Keep him down. That's good. Keep him hands down.
About discipline. And when
keep
him
hands down. Hey.
Big plays happen. That time, the defensive pass rushers, a little overzealous. They get out of the rush lanes. The quarterback gets outside and makes the play. The defense gets the sack.
Powerful sack. But not powerful enough.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitzer's coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback, but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
Here we go.
Christian Ponder from the shotgun. And now he'll take off. Streeter.
Yes. One-hand catch. That's two. Yeah, one-hand catch.
Quarterback.
I had two so far.
Extending the play. What an incredible
this makes three.
Effort. It ends up with a long completion.
Beautiful job, Tim. That time
you need help.
Defenses are so fast, it's hard to get outside and run around. But he knows he has to get rid of the football and arcs it down the field and puts it right on target.
First and 10. He's hit as he throws it.
That's real cheating right here.
The Raiders come out with a split backfield. Ponders back in shotgun formation. He's scrambling down. Oakland Raiders.
Yes.
Touchdown.
Another one.
Second touchdown of the game.
Another one. Another one. Hey. 34-6.
Second quarter, and they're threatening to turn the rest of this game into a snooze fest, Bill.
34-6.
Been impressive here at the start. I say this to the team that's losing.
We have a review.
Oh no! Please tell me that was a touchdown. Receiver had the possession. His knees was down though. Please tell me that's a touchdown. The ruling on the field stands.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands.
Yes, that was a touchdown.
From upstairs is reviewed and it is confirmed.
Thank you so much. Now let's make that 35.
Makes the PAT. Ponder's going to watch his defense come out here in a moment. He was good for over 70 passing yards on that last touchdown drive. Hester's going to drop to a knee here, so this will come out to the 20. Julio Jones on his way out to the huddle again. It's been a down day for him so far, Phil.
It has. And you know, if you want to get this team going, you want to find a way to get
him right there, right there, right there. Come on, so interception.
To get the football to your star wide receiver. He's the guy that makes it happen. And if you get him the football, he can just pick this whole team up and give him a much better chance to win.
Second down.
I think that was an interception. I'm not even sure, though.
Sack the quarterback without taking any chances. That time they just sent the front four. They get the sack and they didn't even blitz.
Third down now. The Falcons get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. Matt Ryan from the shotgun. Ready to punt.
Let's go.
Going to try his luck here. Taken down at the 27.
Well, returning punts is a tough job. It's about judgment. That time, that was poor judgment by the return man. Should have just had a fair catch.
They just lucky they got it turned down. Not really.
Desmond Trufant takes the field once again. It's been a difficult day, though, for this defense up to this point, and I'm sure he's willing to take some responsibility in all of that.
Oh, absolutely. He's the star on the defensive side, so he's got to take responsibility, and it's his job to lead the guys. And how do you lead them? Do it with effort and do your job.
Yeah.
And lead that way.
That's what I'm talking about.
The catches have come in bunches for this wide receiver, Phil.
Good job on this wide out today. He is finding a way to catch the football. But let's also give credit to the offensive line for pass protection and the coaching staff. They have done a tremendous job of coming up with different plays to find different ways for him to catch the football.
Sixth catch today so far. The Raiders continue to look in one direction here in the first half. And Crabtree's been getting open, and he's not missing out on these opportunities to make big plays.
And just one of those wide receivers, if you keep giving him chances, he will get it done, and they have found ways and designed plays to get him a lot of catches here in the first half.
First down coming up. That long gain sets them up here on this play. Coming up to the line at the 7. Here we go. Second and goal from the 7. Ponders on the move. And he gains maybe 3.
Well, when you got a big lead and you're down near the opposing team's goal line, what do you do? Well, you know what? You line up, you run the football, and just dare the defense. Can you stop us this time, even though you know we're going to run it?
They score again.
Yes.
Here to pad the lead. Amazing execution midway in the second quarter as they're pulling away.
Yeah, I've been so impressed what they've been doing on both sides of the football here today. And the coach has got to be so...
Snap of the second half. Freeman's tackled down after a gain of 5.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Falcons will take the snap from the 25. Ball's there to take it down.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
It's third down coming up.
Just enjoy the show.
Ball is out. This one's going back the other way.
Touchdown. Let's go. 62-19. Let's go.